I had originally been in operations and marketing, and I had done some HR in my career, but not in an official capacity. You know, my job title was never HR manager or HR this and that. And I wanted to get some credibility behind my passion to change. And so I thought I would love to get a master's degree because people are looking for master's degrees. Well, there were three reasons that I chose Amberton. One, the program was really, really good. I had seen some reviews about it and I wanted to switch into HR management. So the program was good. It was SHRM aligned and I decided to go for it. The second thing was that it was really affordable and I did my due diligence and I was pricing out different universities, and Amberton came in the top as being affordable for what I wanted to do. And third, though, I know this sounds a bit cheeky, but it was really easy for me to actually get in and apply. There was, you know, this is one of those things, I didn't want to have to go back and take any exams to get in, and I didn't want to have to write a dissertation to even apply to school. And so it was just really, really easy for me to get in and get started. And what I loved too was once I got in, everyone was just like me. Everyone was a working adult and a lot of them had children that were running around as well. And so you felt like you were just among friends as you were trying to do it. And when I began applying then this summer, everyone said, oh, amazing. You've got your master's degree, you've got some work experience in it, and you also have your SHRM certification, which I got because of this program. And it was like I checked all the boxes for what they were looking for. And I am so pleased to say my biggest fear had been that I would do a career switch and I'd have to start over at the bottom, you know, where like I'd be coming in maybe as a coordinator level. I just didn't want to do that because I have so much experience already. So I was able to, with this degree, land a senior level role in HR because they valued my degree, they valued my certification and the experience that I had on top of it. I know there's no way I could have landed it without getting this education from Amberton. No way. And with Amberton, it really, really was easy for a working adult to do this. So don't wait. Just talk to an advisor, get any questions you've got answered, but just go for it because honestly, it's worth the investment to do what you want to do with yourself. So don't hesitate. Just sign up. It's so easy. There's no excuse.